Tonight at the Snack Pack Warehouse, Tyson Foods delivered a pretty tasty snack. It gave the program a check for $13,500. Pro News 7's Marissa Lucero is here with more on that story tonight. Marissa?
Well, Jay, every Tuesday night, volunteers gather at the Snack Pack for Kids Warehouse and pack thousands of backpacks. So tonight they had a little bit more than enough volunteers and a little something extra.
3 years ago, Snack Pack for Kids started out feeding a handful of kids. Today, Tyson Foods is making sure the program has enough food to feed hundreds.
We feed over 4,000 kids in 28 school districts now. And 3 years and 3 months ago, it was 10 kids in my kitchen.
Tyson Foods presented the program with a check, signed and dated, that will help feed kids at Highland Park Independent School District. Superintendent Mike Brown says being neighbors with Tyson has its benefits.
They're always doing great things for us, and this is just another example of that. And the donation that they made is going to make it possible for all of our students to get the meals that they need over the weekends.
According to Feeding America's Map the Meal Project, Texas is ranked the 11th highest state when it comes to childhood poverty, and nearly 62% of Highland Park ISD students qualify for free or reduced lunch. With this donation, Tyson Foods is helping fight the odds.
In this case, it's a corporate partner. So we have a corporate partner here in Amarillo that said we want to get involved in this program, not just with a check, but with volunteers. They've been here more than five or six times now, packing bags and having involvement in the program beyond just providing the donations that we are needing as far as cash goes.
And after 8 months of partnership between the two.
So neighbors helping neighbors, and in this case it's Tyson helping the kids at Highland Park ISD.
Well, something pretty amazing I learned tonight: when Snack Pack for Kids delivers snacks to elementary school students, they also pack a bag for these students' younger siblings who are too young to attend school. Jay, back to you.